So how long did you do?
I did 2.5. Majority of that I did in Wandsworth Prison, which was, I don't know, this might sound wrong, but it was one of the most positive prison sentences I've ever done in my adult life. And the reason being, I thought, you know what, this is time to just call it a day. I started working on a radio station called Radio 10. I did a BTEC in radio production. I even got to make a film in there as well. They did a filmmaking course, and you know, the inmates got to make their own films and stuff, and I was always out myself. I was always doing something, yeah. To the point where governors was like, oh my god, Melbourne, can't you stay in your cell? We always have to unlock you or bring you back to your cell. And I say, well, you put on these things for people to better themselves, I'm trying to better myself, you know. So yeah, it was really good there for me at that time, and that's when I really developed my own personal relationship with Jesus Christ, with started taking my faith seriously. Until then I was playing around, flirting around, you know, with being religious and yeah, I believe in God and stuff like that. And I went to a Bible study group, the brother Winston, who set up the Bible study group, and with others, members of different churches who run it every Sunday afternoon. I now attend that church. I'm actually now an active member of the church, where I'm a youth and discipleship director. So that entails working with young people around faith and putting on a youth club for them, and also Christian adult education. So it's been quite a transformation, but you know, that group and going to church on Sunday and, you know, just going through what I went through there was a trial for me, you know, and, you know, through the grace of God, I came through it.